Simon. It's really pretty. I think Simon appreciates that kind of stuff too, because he always stops to appreciate beautiful things.